for Cancers, welcome to Swift Intuitions. If this is your first time on my channel, please like and subscribe, hit that notification button if anything resonates. If it's not your first time on my channel, hey family, welcome back. So before we get started, Heavenly Father, I thank you right now for every Cancer that is watching, every Cancer cross watcher, sun, moon, and rising. I thank you for their life and their purpose. I thank you for their victory. Heavenly Father, I thank you right now for the lives that they are about to change. I ask you to give them the strength that they need to pursue and be victorious in every aspect of life. Victory is ours. All right, Cancer. So what we're going to do, we're going to get three questions that you should ask yourself. So basically, like, get a better perspective on what you should be focusing on and kind of like the area of where you feel kind of confused at, where I feel like you need to shine light on and just think outside of your norm, because greatness is right in front of us. Sometimes we just have to tap into it. Messages of love and life from our beautiful, okay, Cancer. Take this one too. The first question is, what is it that fascinates me so much that the thought of feeling of it won't leave me alone? How do I put this feeling into action right now? What is that fascinating thing? What is it that's so fascinating that even if you think about it, you know, it makes you feel some type of way? You start getting kind of like little butterflies or something. What is that? And what was the second question? How do I put this feeling into action right now? So, Spirit is starting to lead us back to the finer things in life, not so much of the materialistic, but the things that actually just put us back into that energy of just being, you know, being in the moment, enjoying the moment, you know, because I feel we have so many distractions around us. And when you really focus on that one thing that you enjoy, just thinking about it makes you happy, or being with somebody that just makes you happy, what Spirit wants you to start thinking on that feeling, and then start thinking of what can you do right now to obtain that feeling. Because as you feel something and you put forth that, the energy towards you, that's a part of manifesting. Like, that's a part of bringing what you want into the present. So Spirit wants you to start calling those things as though you want it to be in your life. Do not pay attention to negative aspects of your mind. That's why we have to counteract those thoughts with positive affirmations, because we will do not let a negative thought get by you without checking it in your mind. We check shit. You check your mind. You hear me? Don't let a negative thought go in your mind and you dwell in it. No. Oh, mercy. You up. The devil is going to bit your line. Did you look at me today? No, you didn't. You ain't got no eyes. Clearly. Do you feel what I'm saying? That's the energy you got to have. Like, negativity, you lying. You can't even come up in here, because we ain't nobody accepting that bullshit. And there's some people in your life that you need to understand. They can't even come into your life because you ain't about to put up with no bullshit. Anyway, I don't know. I just went out, but you needed to hear that. I know you did. Okay. The second question is, what is the most courageous thing I've done? How did it make me feel? What is the most courageous thing you've done? And how did it make you feel? Well, if it's courageous, I feel like it was something that kind of had some type of resistance to it. It could have been fear. It could have been the unknowing. So what was it about you being courageous at that time that made that moment so memorable? Was it because you acted without letting fear or doubt get into your mindset? It was a time of being uncomfortable. Because when you're uncomfortable, because if it was courageous, it means it was something that you don't do on the normal. It's something that you don't, you know, that's not an everyday activity. That's why it was courageous, because I could have lost my life. But then we made it. We made it now. What was it about that moment? And how did it make you feel? It made you feel like you could have done, sometimes, a lot of times you do stuff and, well, I can only speak for myself, but a lot of times it's like we do stuff and, damn it, I just lost my train of thought. How did I just have a fart that quick? Because I was trying to see what, y'all gonna be mad at me, but I don't care. I was just like, dang, what sign? Counselors, look, y'all better not be mad at me. I had to remember what sign I was doing because I was and right in the middle of my thought. Listen to me. Wait, don't listen. Listen before y'all get upset, okay? Look, I had to look. I say, okay, I was trying to finish my thought. And then I remember, wait, what sign am I talking to? Cancer, look, I'm a water sign, baby. We in this together. Don't judge me. I got to, hey, it slipped my mind. Shit, this is what happened. This is what happened when you fucking with me, you know? Anyway, dang, I lost my thought. Anyway, be courageous, okay? Whatever puts you in that mindset of being courageous, do that. I can't even. That was funny. Messages of love and light. Let me... Cancer, that's why I love y'all. That's why y'all part of my tribe, because you know, you get what you get when you fucking with me. You really do. I ain't gonna even lie to you. You do. Okay, anyway. But you got the gist of what I was saying, goddamn me. Anyway, next question. What was I intended to do in this life? This makes me feel like a lot of y'all Cancers, y'all are really thinking about your life purpose. You're really thinking about what is supposed to be next, what's coming next. What am I even supposed to be doing? Some of y'all might be in a situation where you want to really leave. And it's like, but if I leave, because you're comfortable with, it's something that you're comfortable with and you want to get up out of it. And Spirit is saying, focus on the things that bring you joy. I mean, every sign that I've read, and I do mean every sign, it's bringing everyone, the collective, back to really enjoying life and not like seeing his life as a job. Oh, I have to get up. I got to go to work. I got to pay the bills. I got to get the kids. I got to do this. I got to do that. Like Spirit just want to be like, chill, chill. And get back to the things that actually mean something. Because all that shit don't mean nothing. And if you love planting trees or I don't know. Whatever it is that you love to do and you feel like it brings peace to you and others, it's time for us to tap into it and do it. Those are some of the questions Spirit wanted you to... really think about. Let me go over them again. What is it that fascinates me so much that the thought or feeling of it won't leave me alone? And how do I put this feeling into action right now? So whatever that is, how can you act on that emotion? The powerful, like I say, Cancer, we are very powerful beings. And if we can imagine something and have that feeling towards it and act on it, we are in the makings of creation. We are creating that very image of what we desire into this 3D matrix. You feel me? Like, we're very powerful beings. We really got to get it right now. Right now. Okay. Second question is, what is the most courageous thing I've done and how did it make me feel? What was the last time you did something that was spontaneous, something that you had to reject fear and just go for it? How did it make you feel? It made you feel free. I tell you, because I know how it made me feel. It made me, my heart was bracing a little bit, but I said, you know what? I could do it again. I'm ready. Last stand, I just dived in. Okay, that was the... But yeah, so think about on those things that when you were courageous and you acted when you felt the urge or the passion to. It's time to start following our passion and not just this circle. The last question is, what was I intended to do in this life? like I said, a lot of you guys really trying to find your purpose. Whatever you desire your purpose to be, that is your desire. That is your purpose. Hands down. You can accept what you want to accept and you could deny what you don't. But whatever you accept, let it be along the lines of what you really, truly want to do. Your life's purpose is in your hand, believe it or not, because we all have free will. With that, Cancer, you find out what makes you happiest and you let that be your purpose. As long as you ain't hurt nobody else, then, you know, or hurt nobody doing whatever, like, do that. But remember, you gotta believe in yourself. Know you the shit. And know, can't nobody determine your purpose but you. All right, y'all, any of that resonated? Like, subscribe, hit that notification button. I love you guys, love yourself. Remember, we are the gods, and it ain't shit they could do about it. It ain't shit they could do about it.